Welcome to MCFP Meet the Experts, where Ore Protection's VP of Engineering, Lee Kaiser, interviews industry insiders on all things mission-critical fire protection.
I'm here with Matt McTyre, Business Development Manager for the Southeast Region in Fire Sprinklers. And so, welcome. We're glad to have you here. I've got some questions on how did you get into fire protection?
Well, I'm lucky enough to be a third-generation fire sprinkler person. My grandfather was the Southeastern Director of Engineering for Grinnell for 26 years.
Oh, that's a long time name.
He decided to start a sprinkler company in 1968. 1973, when I was born, I grew up in a fab shop, the smell of cutting oil, and it's just been in my blood since the day I was born.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah.
I'm sure during this time you've had lots of different projects you're on. Is there a specific project that's one of your favorites or a certain project type that you really like to do?
I've always been partial to large new construction projects. I like ground up construction. I like dealing with architects and general contractors from beginning on. I like designing systems starting outside the building, moving all the way in. I love the smell of concrete. I like wearing a hard hat on a job while things are being constructed. That's my type of job.
So greenfield projects, you know, start to finish, lots of pipe in the air.
That's absolutely great. Getting that big delivery truck with tons of steel pipe. That's my kind of job.
So, you know, long career, but are there any type of projects that you haven't got to do that you'd like to in the future?
Since I've been at Ore Protection, I have an image in my head of doing a data center park or a large data center. These projects where they're building 12, 15, 20 data center base buildings with fire sprinkler first and then the tenants come in, I could see us doing that in the future. A large data center technology park that is all ore from start to finish.
Is there any associated technology with fire sprinklers or other water-based systems that gets you excited?
I like the water mist, especially the DuraQuench systems that are being developed by Fike. And actually everyone's doing one now. Siemens has a version. Everyone's doing a type of water mist that is harsh. It's like a hybrid. It's a lower pressure water mist that delves more into my world, which is a hybrid between fire sprinkler and water mist.
That's really new to us too. We've done lots of high pressure water mist systems, but they look a little less like a sprinkler system than, you know, the medium pressure, low pressure water mist systems that DuraQuench represents.
Right.
How about industries or applications? Are there any of those things that you feel you're an expert at?
An expert, you know, as always, you take lightly. In my position, you don't want to call yourself an expert because it puts you under the light sometimes. But I feel I'm qualified in many areas, especially just general construction fire sprinkler systems. Anything having to do with storage applications, automotive, big box retail, rack storage systems, that is more of what I feel like I am highly competent, would be my way of saying.
Well, again, Matt McTyre, Business Development Manager in Southeast for Fire Sprinklers with Ore Protection. Thanks for your time.
Thank you.
Thanks for joining us. To learn more about mission-critical fire protection, visit mcfpexperts.com.